album, an amazing voice, devoted to rock and roll right up till the last minute of his life. So, would just like to give maybe, for those of you who were born and still remember those early albums, when obviously I wasn't in the band and he was. And those of you who were fans of the stuff he did with Battlezone and his own projects afterwards. And for anybody else that fancies having a listen to tracks like Remember Tomorrow and stuff like that, which are absolutely awesome. I'm just going to ask everybody to just take like a few seconds to just say, close your eyes in silence and say, just internally, mentally, if you believe in God, if you don't believe in God, it actually doesn't matter. Just believe in what you believe in and just say, thanks, boss, for doing what you did. So, Paul, if you're listening, this is a little message from Minneapolis to wherever you are, upstairs or downstairs, you're having fun. Minneapolis, to Paul DeLano, scream for me! We're going to need a time machine.
Hunger, a mice.